Hi, I'm going to show you how to turn on Narrator for your PC. It's something that's already built in. So I'm going to go to the Windows sign at the bottom left-hand corner. When I hold my mouse over, it turns blue. So I'm going to click here. It opens up the settings on the left-hand navigation. I'm going to choose the cogwheel, which is settings. So from the home screen, you'll see some different options. I am going to look for ease of access. I'm going to select that, and then I can go and turn Narrator on. Now, there are some shortcuts and ways to turn it off and on, which I'll show you in this video. Now, because this is a screen recording, you will probably not hear the narrator speaking during this. So there's one more thing I'm going to look at in the settings, and that is going to time and language, which is a little bit confusing, but I guess if you think of speech as kind of a language, you're going to click on speech. From here, you can go and customize it and choose the type of voice that you want. You can preview the voice or the speed of the voice. You can also pick the language, depending on what you have loaded on your PC. So I can choose, like, if I want a particular accent, like United States or UK. So you're going to hear it start talking right away. And there's a way to toggle that on and off, and that's called scanning. But basically, when you see that blue box, that is what's going to be read aloud. So wherever I move my cursor, that blue box can show up and it will start reading as long as narrator is turned on. So I'm going to show you a shortcut and it will start reading. You won't be able to hear it here because I'm doing a screen recording, but it would start reading whatever is in that box. And it's basically doing that because I've already turned on screen recorder in the settings. But I'm going to show you a shortcut, and I pulled up a keyboard here to be able to demonstrate. So that you're going to press three keys. You're going to press the Windows key, the Control key, which is right next to the Windows key, and the Enter key. So those three keys is the shortcut to turn Narrator on and to turn Narrator off. So once I turn Narrator off, you can see that I can move my cursor anywhere on the screen. I don't see the blue box and it will not read aloud. But if I click those three buttons again, then Narrator turns on. I see the blue box and it will start reading aloud in each section that I have my cursor. This feature is especially helpful for our students that might need some extra support in reading. So if they were in a Word document, they can have the text read aloud without having to go into the program itself to select that option. They could go into their email program, whatever email program they're in, and have that email read to them. We know that there are features within the browsers themselves, like Google Chrome has an extension that you can download, and then the new Microsoft Edge, which has a read aloud function, but this is nice because you don't have to download anything. And it works in every application, not just the internet.